Yeah, there's a call over here of somebody who allegedly assaulted his mother, and he was on the roof cutting himself. He went back into his apartment. Cops got the place surrounded right now. I see a less lethal shotgun out. City Heights, San Diego, 3700 Van Dyke. Oh shit. Sorry guys. Alright, there's a bunch of cops out here. Guns drawn. Cat. Back up.
You
guys gotta
be on the other side of the tape. They gotta go. Hold on. They're trying to get somebody out.
You have to listen. Oh, I know what your job is. That's why I came to holler at you. I thought I had to break my phone down and tell him how cool you were. He never met you guys. But this is why I live 3770 and I got this much power and problem number one. You need from up in higher. Nice thing you get on, bro.
Yeah, you too, man. Yeah, it looks like one of these cops has a rifle. I think it's a flashbang shooter. Whatever they're called. It's got a big old barrel on it. It's not a shotgun.
Stop.
excuse me, sir. Can I go inside my house? I only have 1 hour break. I'm working too, like you guys. I'm on break. You know, I gotta go in and out.
You asked me if you can go in his house.
I work at the laundromat. Can I go inside my house?
No, not yet. Not yet.
Jesus Christ.
You have to wait it out. Just like how we're waiting. You have to wait it out.
But you guys earning money, I ain't.
Because you guys fear for your life. This guy just wants to go home.
I need to go inside. I'm wet, sir. I'm going to catch an pneumonia in here.
Getting serious now. He said they're securing the house. I don't know if he... I don't know if he left the house and went to another one or what. Yeah, they're clearing the house right now.
You got Eric?
Yep. We got a pry bar out. They're trying to break in now.
Dude, this one still has time to fucking leave through the back door.
Kicking the door down. We just gained access. Jumping the fence into the house next to them. Yep, they're going in. They're checking the house next door.
Okay.
That's where he was earlier.
Oh, yeah, he was?
Yeah.
Oh, he's in the roof.
Oh, is he?
Yeah, he's in the roof. I see that.
Okay, I guess he's on the roof again. Sounds like they're gonna beanbag him. Alright, he's up on the roof. Looks like he just jumped down. Oh, sounds like they're breaking the fence down. Looks like they brought his cousin in there to try to talk to him. Looks like the cousin brought the little dog out.
Hey guys, if, what's up, man? Hey, if you guys are out here, I'm not telling you you have to stay and watch or anything, but if he comes out here and he's starting to scream and yell and bother everybody, give us a call, okay? All right, guys, thank you.
You guys putting it down?
That's what it looks like.
All
right.
Yeah. Turn your light on, dude. Damn. I'll hold it up for you if you turn your lights on at least.
What's that?
I'll hold it up for you if you turn your lights on at least. Don't run me over.
Lights on.
Go grab the other side, Kat. Go grab the other. Oh.
Yeah.